And we are recording.
Yep. Alright, so gig log. Yeah. That's bizarre. Man, a woman walking. So we got a house party. I found out about this about, I don't know, a little over a week ago. Made it happen. We got both Titans in this room, very small room, and we should expect anywhere between 50 to 150 people at this party, which is going to be pretty good for a house party, not going to lie. So, we have pretty good light show, good sound, and yeah, we're on our way now. So, we will... Oh, okay, good. We are at the place now. That is the house over there. We got parking. All in that field over there is good for parking. Of course, might be, we don't want people getting stuck. That could be a problem, but yeah. We were here and there was none of these vehicles here hardly, and now everybody's here. And I found club remixes of top 40 stuff, which I might pass on to someone else to play. And I got my dubstep CD. Not that I'm gonna play anything off of it, but never know. Share the music. So let's take a look inside and see what we got going on in the venue here.
Oh, good. And here we are.
Hey, are you recording that?
Yes.
You're gonna. I want my tutu.
Very nice.
Yeah. Hello.
Hi.
my
doorstep. I tried to go around the room. It's too dark.
Sarah here with us. It's too dark for you can see on camera.
Good.
It's too dark for my face to even be seen on camera probably, but good night, good turnout, and we are going for waffles. Got it, how many people showed up?
About 43.
43 people that danced to some...
Yeah.
We're going to tear everything down tomorrow, and then, yeah, so pretty much that's it. And as we always say is practice and enjoy.
Say good night.
And good night.